So I'm going to show a variation of triangle pose today. So we're going to want to step the feet wide apart, maybe about the distance of the arms, nice wide stance. And then turning, I'm on the left side, left toes are going to come forward, and I'm going to line up that left heel with the arch or the heel of the back foot. There's already this natural moving forward, just a subtle rocking forward of that back hip. You don't have to have the hips 100% flat towards the side. So we're going to take the arms up shoulder height, taking an inhale here, and then exhale. It's as if you're sliding that left hand out along the table, and as you do that, the right hip is pulling back in the opposite direction. Now, if you're tight in the hamstrings or in the inner thigh, you may need a slight bend of that left knee. So we're going to inhale from here and just come right back to neutral. Pelvis comes right back to center. As you exhale again, sliding the left hand forward, hips shifting back, coming back up, inhaling. And then exhale again, sliding out, right hip shifting back. And after doing that a few times, you can pause. And instead of immediately tipping the torso towards that leg, leave the torso long. Leave the sides of the waist in this position. We don't want to drop